Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week.
Welcome back, Dr. Adarsh. The next question for today is around parenting, right? And it has to do with how, you show love to children, I suppose. What is this entire notion of in today's world? How do you show love? What is unconditional love? Do you want to talk a little bit about that?
Yes, sir. Primarily, Rajiv, we all love our children. There is no doubt about it. Every parent, every grandparent loves their children. The key point here is the way somebody does. For an example, if you eat this food, then I love you. That it gives a wrong message. Each time the love is related to some of their action. If you don't do such a task, either to scare them, somebody will take them away, or it could be a ghost. That's the way people talk. So there, it creates a doubt in the child. Always, my take on this is, love your child and tell them no matter what, you love them. That is unconditional. For the good work they have done, you can praise them. For something they have not done properly, you can tell that they have not done that job properly. But still, you continue to love them. This gives them reinforcement, no matter what, that their parents are their side and love them. This goes a long way in building bonds and relationships.
Excellent. And do you think this is this applies to both the parents, or how does it work for the dad versus the mom?
See, here, most household scenarios is mother tends to spend more time, and mother more likely gets more involved. Mm-hmm. So she will start becoming a bit more of a disciplinarian than the dad.
Mm-hmm.
So there is a tendency of the dad to get too carried away, becoming overindulgent. Some of the tasks, though it does not like them the way the child has done, would give in to them. Mm-hmm. Which creates a very wrong message in the child that, if I do this with mommy, it's not acceptable, but I can get away with my daddy. And then a discipline action or a discipline issue subconsciously starts in the mind of the child.
Okay, so obviously dads have to watch out to make sure that they do not spoil or pamper the child.
Yeah,
absolutely, got it. Okay, excellent. I think that was a great viewpoint. I'm sure viewers, you found it as exciting as I'm finding it exciting. Thank you very much, Dr. Adarsh.
You are listening to our weekly videocast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lil-uns.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.